Just for Meeting You 2023 is a heartfelt Chinese romantic drama that weaves together themes of love, healing, and emotional rebirth. Directed by Liu, the movie centers on the lives of two emotionally scared individuals, Xia Ansheng and Lu Fei, whose unexpected meeting alters the course of their lives. The plot beautifully unravels as these two characters, each weighed down by past traumas, learn to trust and love again. The story begins with Xia Ansheng, a young woman navigating through a personal crisis. She has recently gone through a painful breakup and is disillusioned with her life in the city. To escape the noise and the heartbreak, Ansheng decides to relocate to a quiet town, hoping to find solace in isolation. She is at a crossroad, unsure about her career, love life, and the sense of purpose. At this turning point in her life, Ansheng crosses paths with Lu Fei, a talented pianist. Who lives a reclusive life in the small town. Lu Fei is emotionally distant, haunted by the untimely death of his fiancée, which has left a deep scar on his soul. His world revolves around music, but his compositions are now drenched in sorrow, reflecting his internal grief and sense of loss. He has cut himself off from any emotional connections, finding comfort only in his solitude and music. Ansheng and Luffy's first encounter is anything but traumatic. The meeting is marked by awkwardness and tension as they both harbor their emotional baggage. Ansheng's cheerful and somewhat reckless personality clashes with Luffy's quiet, withdrawn demeanor. They are two individuals who seem like polar opposites, with little chance of understanding each other. However, fate continues to bring them together. Their interactions, initially filled with misunderstandings, gradually shift as they begin to spend more time in each other's company. Ansheng's curiosity about the Luffy's music draws her closer to him, and they bond over their shared love for music. The piano becomes a silent witness to their evolving relationship as Luffy's melancholic tunes resonate deeply with Ansheng, who is also healing from her own emotional wounds. As the relationship deepens, both characters are forced to confront their emotional barriers. Ansheng, who had almost given up on love and compassion, starts to rediscover herself through her connection with Lu Fei. She begins to understand the healing power of music, and in helping Lu Fei open up, she also starts to mend her heart broken. For Lu Fei, Ansheng represents a breath of fresh air, a chance to step out of the shadows of his grief. His internal struggle to move on from the loss of his fiancée is delicately portrayed throughout the film. His transformation is gradual but significant as he begins to allow himself to feel the emotions he had long suppressed. The process of healing is central to his character as he slowly transitions from a man burdened by the past to someone ready to embrace the present. The turning point of the movie comes when Lu Fei, through his music, begins composing pieces that reflect not just sorrow but also hope. His compositions mirror his emotional journey as his music starts to carry the warmth and the complexity of his evolving relationship with Ansheng. However, as with any love story, their path is not without obstacles. Luffy's past continues to haunt him, and there are moments when he pulls away from Ansheng, afraid of the depth of his feelings. Ansheng too struggles with her own fears, whether she's ready to open her heart again after being hurt or not. The emotional climax of the film occurs when both characters confront the deepest fears. For Luffy, it means finally letting go of his fiancée's memory and allowing himself to love again. For Ansheng, it means trusting in the possibility of happiness even after facing heartbreak. The film poignantly handles these moments, portraying the characters' vulnerabilities with sincerity. In the final act, the movie builds towards a tender resolution. Lu Fei and Ansheng, after overcoming their personal struggles, finally come together. Their love is not portrayed as a fairy tale romance, but rather as a bond built on understanding, empathy, and mutual healing. The final scenes are symbolic of their emotional growth. Luffy's music, once filled with sorrow, now echoes with hope, while Ancient's journey towards self-discovery comes full circle.